welcome back to the live stream of the KYHS Storm Varsity Basketball Boys versus the HaTorah Basketball Team Varsity Game. I'm Alicia Weistuck, joined by A.B. Kalblum. A.B.?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
All right. It's good to have everybody here today. Looking forward to a good game. And tip-off is in under a minute. We'll see you then. Shout out to AB's grandma taking a picture of us right now.
Yes, yes.
Smile, AB, smile. Shout out. That's not just AB's grandma, but that's also starting point guard number 12, Jake Kalblum's grandma. The starting lineup for the KYHS Storm is Ben Edidin, Jake Kalblum, Yaakov Joseph.
Shio Vakanen.
And that is four people.
Who's the fifth? And Haim El-Maki is number 10.
Wow, AB, that's your former teammate.
Yes, yes.
You're very fond of him.
Very good shooter. Very good.
Can you tell us a little bit about him?
He's a very good shooter. Very versatile player.
Wow, wow.
He loves driving in. He's very good.
Yeah, so we should be expecting good from him today. And that's what we're going to like to see. All right, Yaakov Joseph taking the tip versus HaTorah's number 13. Everybody dapping each other up before the game gets off to a start. All right, the tip is won by HaTorah. Number 23 is going to go up for a layup, and it's good. That was a rough tip.
Yishai Cohen with the layup.
Very physical. All right, Ben Edidin gets the inbound, he's taking the ball up. Jake Kalblum on the wing gets the ball, gives it back to Edidin. Haim El-Maki is open for a pass. Edidin back to Kalblum. Kalblum dribbling a little bit, tries to lose him. Tight defense by number zero. Edidin with the ball corner. Haim El-Maki is for a three. High arcing shot, airballed. First shot of the game. That's number 23 with the rebound, who gives it to Cohen. Number zero, who gives it 23. Wow, 22. Fast play. Great pass, great find. Great finish, great play from HaTorah, taking a very early 4-0 lead. Edidin with the ball, gives it to Kalblum. Kalblum tries to go around number 23. Tight defense, turns around a little bit. Zero clamping him up. Gives it to Ovakden. Ovakden gets the pass to the corner. Haim El-Maki for a three.
Short.
That one off the front rim.
Short.
That is number 23 now taking up the ball. Gives it to Yaakov Joseph, passes it to Ben Edidin up the court. Edidin goes up for a layup. Oh, blocked by number 23, Yishai Cohen. What a block. Number 23, not Yishai Cohen. My apologies. Number 23, good block. Kalblum inbound to Joseph. Joseph at the three-point line to Ovakden, who's also at the line. Gives it to Edidin. Edidin for three at the top of the key. Bounces off the back rim. Oh, number 23 gets it, goes up on Jake Kalblum. Oh, Jake Kalblum.
That was a travel.
That's a great defensive play by Jake Kalblum, but the ref is going to call it a foul. That is going to put number 23 at the line for two.
Number one, Yaco Perez, talking to the coach. Probably about talking about good passing and all that.
Yes, likely what they are talking about. That's Ben Edidin with the ball, gets to the top of key to Kalblum. Kalblum into Joseph, out to Edidin. Edidin fake, takes it in for a layup. Oh, up and under, misses. Rebound, HaTorah, number zero. Number zero takes it in for a tough, and looks like it's going to be deflected by, I believe, Jake Kalblum or Shio Vakanen. Abe, can you tell us a little bit about your brother, Jake?
My brother, Jake, number 12, very big player. He's got a good mid-range. His three's okay, but overall he's very good. He's very good.
Yes, it's safe to say Jake is a dog. All right, that's Ben Edlin taking up the ball. He just passed the half court, gives it out to Calbloom. Calbloom looks for a shot, passes it to the corner. Ovakin out, back up to Edlin with a jump for that one. Pass out to the corner, Jaime McKees. Third shot from the corner, kaboom.
Bang!
Okay, that is number 22, Yishai Cohen dribbling the ball now. He's looking for a pass. Perez getting open, very well guarded by McKees. Great pass to number 0-0, back inside to number 13. Passes it out to number 23. He's dribbling, being tightly guarded. Looks like they're going to reset. Great defense by the KYHS just throwing great passing. Oh, inside to Yishai Cohen. Yishai Cohen looks for the reverse layup. He's going to throw a bad pass backcourt, and it looks like it's going to be KYHS ball.
It would have been a good pass if he got it to the spot, but it was a good look, good look.
You are correct. Great insight for maybe. All right, that's Edidin with the ball at the top of the key. Gives it out to the side to Calbloom, back to Edidin. Edidin corner, Hyman McKees passes it in to Joseph. That is Edidin, goes in for a tough layup, and he misses. Yaakov Joseph with the rebound, puts it back up, misses. Rebound Edidin, deflected off HaTorah. That is going to be storm ball. Ovakden struggles to get that pass, gets it, passes it to Calbloom. Calbloom, oh, a little crisscross, takes it in for a euro. Looks like he got fouled there. No call by the ref. Oh, and Calbloom is down with a knee injury. Look at that sportsmanship backcourt helping him up. Number 23, corner three, and he misses. Rebound, Joseph. Looks like Jacob Chick is looking to come into the game, likely for Jake Calbloom. Jaime McKees dribbling up the court, passes it to substitution. The ref, Coach Barrett, is going to be forced to call a timeout here to get Jake Calbloom out of the game. AB?
Jacob Chick going in the game. I've watched a lot of games. He's been a very good defender.
Also your former teammate.
Also my former teammate. He was very good on JV, and he's a good shooter too, so look out for the three.
That's very good to know. Thanks for telling us that, AB. Appreciate it. Now, what do you think of your brother's injury right now?
He's been dealing with that knee for a while now. You know, he keeps injuring it, but he's fine. He's fine.
Yes. Jake Calbloom, warrior. That we expect to see him back in the game very soon. We'll see what Jacob Chick can do in the meantime. Back in play, it's going to be KYHS Storm ball. Let's see what they can do here without one of their best players, Jake Calbloom. Edlin takes the ball in the backcourt, dribbles it right past, gives it to Chick at the wing. Chick looks to dribble around him. He's getting stopped by number 23, and they're going to call a foul on the ground on number 23. Inbound to Yaakov Joseph, top of the key, gives it out to Chick. Chick for three. Kaboom. Great shot.
Just like I said.
Yep, look out for that Jacob Chick jumper. Oh, stolen by Edlin, who gives it to El McKees. El McKees looking for a pass. He's just going to take it in himself. Oh, contested layup. Joseph tries to tip that one back in, but no good. And it looks like the ball is going to be called out of bounds off the HaTorah basketball team. Quick inbound, and quick shot for Ovakden, and it looks like he banked
the
three.
The bank is open tonight.
The bank is open tonight. As I like to say, if you did it, that means you called it. I'm sure he said bank on the shot. Number 13, Levy for three from the corner.
Levy with the shot. Good shot. It's a good shot.
Those are the shots that we want to see them taking. All right, Edelin takes it in. Quick tempo. Gives it out to Ovakden. Ovakden passes it to Chick. Chick in the corner. Chick for three. He misses. Rebound, Joseph. He's tight. tightly guarded. He's going to get a pass out to Elmakias. What can Elmakias do here? Drives in, takes a little up and under. Wow.
Beautiful layup. Beautiful. Very beautiful layup.
Little right-handed layup on the left side. What a move. What a finish by Chaim Elmakias.
HaTorah has to be more aggressive. They're playing too passive right now.
Very true. Well said, AB. Oh, number 13. Levy takes it in. Good lay. Penetrated the defense very well. And Jacob Chick just couldn't stop him down low. Edelin with the ball. Gives it to Elmakias, who gives it into Joseph. Joseph passing out to Ovakden. Ovakden, three. Air ball. Going to be rebounded.
A little over.
Yeah. Number 32.
Oh, good defense, though. Came back right after the shot.
Yeah, fantastic defense. That is what we like to see.
Number 23, HaTorah going to the bench, and number 21 is in.
Good to know. Baby, can you tell us a little bit about your past game, how you played?
Nah, this is the varsity game. I'm focused on the varsity.
You can tell us a little bit about your game. It's okay.
All right, fine. I played good.
All right, bet. You tell us about that little half-court shot that we saw.
You call me Curry, you know?
Oh, that's Yosef Weiss going to drop the pass. Ovakden's going to get it. Wow, great pass to Edelin. Edelin takes it in for a tough fast break lay, and he's going to get mauled for the foul. Edelin at the line for two. And he's going to miss a little bit left of the rim.
YHS has really been struggling with the free throws this year.
That is true.
So they're very crucial for the game, you know. Free throws win championships.
Yep. Is that a Coach Tim's quote?
No.
Second free throw,
I
good.
I made that quote.
By Edelin. You made that quote. Wow.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
I'm sure Coach Tim's is very proud of you for that. Shout out Burnaby, our girls soccer coach. What a guy. All right, it looks like Jake Calhoun and Jonah Resnick are checking back into the game. Good to see
for Ben Edelin and Shia Buckner.
All right, rebound, Jonah Resnick. Jonah Resnick, oh, pass it to Jake
Calhoun. Jonah Resnick's a very good passer. I'd like to point that out.
Chaim Elmakias for three in his face. Bang. Great shot by Chaim Elmakias. All right, this is number zero, Cohen taking the ball. He's looking around, maybe for a pass. Closely double guarded.
HaTorah has the corners open. Oh, for three, nope. Good pass.
Tipped rebound by Elmakias for Joseph to get the rebound, and Calvin's going to go through a little bit of contact there and pick up the foul. This KYHS team is actually missing some key players, including Jake Loberfeld.
Harry Munter,
and their 6'5 center, Zach Izaguirrev. But let's see what they can do here. They're still playing good. We know that the KYHS basketball program always builds deep teams, so that should be no issue missing a couple players. Chaim Elmakias working by the three-point line, dribbling the ball, takes it out to the top, looks for a pass, gives it to Calhoun. Calhoun looks in the corner to Resnick. Calhoun with the ball, passes it to Elmakias, loses the ball.
Resnick's open down low.
Oh, a little bit of a wild pass. Stolen by number 13, Levy. A little spin move, and the ref is going to call a travel. That is a good call by the ref.
That would have been a very, very tough layup if he made that.
Yes. One of the only people I know that can pull off that layup is A.B. Calhoun. Jonah Resnick taking up the ball. Pass it to the corner to Jacob Chick. See what Chick can do here. Dribbles in a little bit. A little mid-range floater. Jumper. Misses the ball. Struggles for the rebound, eventually rebounded by number 13, Levy. And that is number zero, Cohen, with the ball right now.
Perez, number one in the corner.
Pass it in to number 21, Yosef Weiss, who is going to get fouled, I believe, on the ground.
Number 14, Shia Goldberg, subbing in the game for Chaim Elmakias.
Yes, true. Another shout out to Burnaby. Oh, stolen by Shai Goldberg, who passes it to Resnick. Resnick taking up the ball, takes it in, goes up for a tough layup. Oh, and he makes it. Almost looked like an and-one, but no foul called by the ref.
That was a very, very tough layup again.
Yes, that's what we like to see from Jonah Resnick. Oh, missed shot, rebounded by Shai Goldberg. Outlet pass. Oh, my, what a dot. Wow, what a pass. Shai Goldberg all the way deep down to Jonah Resnick for an easy layup.
That was a very good pass by Shai Goldberg.
All right, that is Jacob Chick with the ball. He leads Jonah Resnick out to the corner. Shai Goldberg gets the ball, passes it to Joseph. Joseph takes it in. Oh, and he's going to make the shot. Great shot.
HaTorah is really struggling right now. They're a better team than this, but I think they can come back. They can make this a good game.
Yeah, let's see what number zero can do here with the ball. Passes it to number two, who gives that back out to number zero. Number zero takes it in. Goes up for the layup, and he's going to miss. Rebound by Joseph. Gives it to Calvin. Take the ball forward. Calvin's going to look for a pass. Oh, little fake. Goes up for the left-handed layup. Misses, and the rebound is going to be HaTorah. And that is the end of the first quarter. Cats achieve a storm 20 to the HaTorah 8. From the corner, takes it in for a tough little floater. Great shot by Edidin.
HaTorah has to find themselves. They're a better team. They got it. These little mistakes, but they have to come back.
That's going to be Shai Goldberg inbounding the ball to Jonah Resnick. That he passed it out to Calvin. Calvin with the ball. Pass it out to Shai Goldberg. Shai Goldberg inside pass to W Link. W Link with a little shot. He's going to miss. Tough rebound. Rebound for number one on HaTorah. Looks for a pass. Dribbles it in. Takes it in for an eight.
Good lay.
Oh, but he's going
to. Yeah, I hit that. A very, very good layup, man.
Unfortunate.
YHS is playing some good basketball right now. Can't lie.
Yeah, that is what we like to see from them. All right, this is Jonah Resnick. Oh, no look pass inside to Ben Edelin for a pump fake and then a layup. Wow, what a pass we're seeing from Jonah Resnick. Additionally, Nathaniel Hoffman is also out today, who's a key starter for the KYHS Storm. That's number 23.
He broke his thumb. He might be out for a little bit.
Oh, wow. Oh, bad pass. Ben Edelin gets the rebound for a fast break layup. Lays that right into the hoop.
Elon Harris getting ready to check in the game.
Yep.
He used to be my point guard last year in JV.
Wow. Oh, deflected by Jonah Resnick. Great job getting his foot.
Harris subbing in for... No, timeout. It looks like he's subbing in for Jake Halbloom.
Oh, wow. Jake Halbloom coming out of the game. What a player, Jake, and the brother of my good friend. All right, AB, as our analyst, what are you seeing from the team right now?
YHS is playing very good. HaTorah's got to step it up right now.
Yeah.
They just need to shoot the three or drive in. they've had good looks, they're just not falling. And number 22, Yishai Cohen, is going to be a big piece for them. He just has to start going. Cohen to number 3 in the corner and out of bounds to HaTorah to KYHS. KYHS ball. Resnick bringing the ball up the court. Passes it to W Link in the middle. W Link with the dribble. Mid range. Short. Elon Harris up top with the ball. Dribbles around to W Link in the middle. W Link to Ben Edenin, deflected out of bounds by HaTorah. KYHS ball. Elon Harris up top with the ball. Passes to Jonah Resnick at the wing. Resnick looks back to Harris. Harris in the middle. Pass to the corner. Deflected again by HaTorah. HaTorah is playing some very solid defense right now.
Well said. Well said.
Resnick on the wing. Passes it. Deflected. HaTorah with the steal. Number 23 taking the ball up the court. To number 0, Cohen. Back to number 23 in the corner. Looking around. Surveying the court. Elon Harris with the steal. And a foul on HaTorah.
Yeah, good playing right now from both teams. Playing aggressive. Picking up good amount of fouls here in the first half of the game.
Harris taking the ball up the court, looking around. Sees Jonah at the wing. Resnick with the ball. Harris back up top. Harris with the dribble. Nice pass to Ben Edenin down low with the layup. Very, very good pass from Elon Harris.
Tough layup by Ben Edenin. That's what we like to see from him.
Cohen. Taking the ball up the court. Ooh, with a nice cross to the corner. For the three, no. Dribbles for the mid-range. Yishai Cohen, 22 with the layup.
Looks
over.
Like that.
Ooh, it looks like a foul.
Looks like it was blocked by W Link, but powerful enough to get through his hands.
It was blocked and fouled at the same exact time.
Wow. Wow. So, AB, what are you seeing so far from this KYHS team that you like that's keeping them in the lead so far? First foul shot, good.
Just taking good shots right now. Good shots, good passing.
Yeah, as Coach Rufo says, you don't take shots, you make shots. They're not just chucking up shots. They're getting good opportunities and capitalizing from them.
Cohen hits the free throw, both of them.
Jonah Resnick now taking up the ball. Oh, what a pass. A little too high for Shai Goldberg. But it was a good look from Jonah Resnick. All right, number 0, Cohen taking up the ball, closely guarded by Elon Harris. He's going to lose the ball. Not sure if it, yeah, it was not deflected. He just lost the ball there, took a little bit too hard of a dribble. I think that's the right call by the ref, obviously. HaTorah doesn't like that call.
Now the ref going. They're discussing whether the call is right.
Let's see what they're going to say there.
HaTorah ball.
Let's see if they can object that. All right, looks like our second ref on the other side is going to object that call and audible. Number 0, Cohen with the ball near the top of the key. He's looking for a pass.
Good pass. Beautiful pass. Good lay.
That is what we like to see from them. That is what is going to keep them in this game.
That was a very, very strong pass from Cohen.
Very, very strong. Shai Goldberg to the top of the key to Elon Harris. Elon Harris looking around for a pass, dribbling a little bit. Oh, he's going to take it in himself. Goes for a tough lay, but he's going to miss because of the contact. Number 23 gets a steal, fast break layup, and it's good.
That was some very good transition basketball.
Yeah.
Very good fast break.
That's what we like to see. That's number 11, Jonah Resnick with the ball, dribbling at number 0, passes it to Edenin. Now Resnick with the ball at the top of the key.
The wings are open right now for YHS.
The wings are very open. Oh, Resnick thought he had thought he could get a little bit more than he was able to on that pass. Chaim Amakias checking in for Shai Goldberg, and Shai Ovakin checking into the game for W-Link. It looks like almost this whole KYHS Storm roster has already played within this first half.
Very deep team.
Very deep all around the team. Chaim Amakias with the corner for three. He misses. That's going to be
Cohen
a misunderstanding. And Cohen gets the rebound. Stolen by Shai Ovakin. Recovered by Resnick. Oh, stolen again by number three. Puts up a layup on Shai Ovakin. Great play by HaTorah. Great communication from them.
That was like Pelicans guard Jose Alvarado staying behind on defense. And
yes.
Snagging
GTA
the ball.
Grand Theft Alvarado. Maybe your play style reminds me of him a little bit.
Oh,
number 23 crosses up. Chaim Amakias to go in. Almost with an N1, but he's going to miss.
That was a strong take.
Yeah.
Strong take.
Yep. It's going to put him on the line for two free throws.
HaTorah starting to pick up the speed. Starting to get back in the game.
Yep. We'll see what they can do here. Score is 28-16. Number 23 is looking to cut this down to an 18, not an 18. I'm really bad at math. A 20-point lead. 10-point lead.
It's the first free throw. He's a good form, do you think?
Yes, he has a good form. I believe that means he's a good shooter. Is that true, AB?
It depends. You can have a good form but not make your shots.
You can also have a bad form and make your shots.
True.
Yes. Cohen with the ball, passes it to number 23, passes it to zero.
Oh,
great
pass
inside.
Oh, good pass.
Oh, he looked like he wanted to go for the dunk there, number
22,
Cohen.
I thought he was going to dunk that. Oh, my God.
I got excited there. That's Ben Edelin dribbling the ball. Full court press being run by HaTorah right now.
Harris with the lay, with the pass. Amakias for three. No.
Oh, fake.
Oh, step back.
Hey.
Oh, my God.
Great shot by Amakias. Nice little move.
Oh, Cohen, strong move.
It looks like there might have been a foul there. No call by the
back
ref.
Back up, second chance point. Those are big.
That's what we like to see. He got blocked there, but he got back right from the block, got his own rebound, went right back at it, and ended up with a nice bucket. Jake Callum looks to be checking into the game.
Oh
that's
a little high.
That was a pass by Jakob Joseph.
It was a good look.
Looks like my boy Jake Callum getting into the game for number 21,
yeah,
Elon
I'm
Harris.
I'm expecting some points. I'm not going to lie. I'm going to see some baskets.
Yeah.
YHS running a trap. I think it might be a 1-3-1.
Yeah, I'm not very.
Oh my God.
Looks like a little pass interference on both of them there. That was a scary look. Thankfully, they're both okay.
The ball deflected off of him onto the backboard and back into his hands.
Jake Callum gets the ball in the corner. He looks to shoot. Drives it instead.
Edelin.
Gives it out to Edelin. Edelin for three.
Oh,
he's going to miss.
Short.
To number 23. Passes it to
Pushing the pace.
Shai Cohen.
Oh, good defense.
Oh, no. It's coming at us.
Oh, my God.
And that hit our table there. Thankfully, A.B. Kaplan with the quick reflexes to make sure it didn't injure us or any of our equipment.
I saved the day. Call me Superman.
Once again, A.B. Superman Kaplan. Oh, wow.
Good defense.
Deflected by Ovakin. Ovakin actually got injured at the beginning of the season with a broken nose. Coming back now and playing fantastically. It's number zero with the ball. Dribbling, tightly guarded by Edelin. Looks for a pass. He's going to give the ball to Yishai Cohen inside, who takes it out. Gives it to number three, Asulin. Gives it to
Cohen
the corner.
Cohen.
Cohen takes it in for a floater.
Beautiful floater.
That kind of reminded me of your game, maybe.
And the lead is cut to six. Wow. It was 20. Now it's like six.
Yeah, HaTorah's picked up on the defense, picked up on the offense, and YHS hasn't been able to match their scoring.
Calum's open on the other side of the court, but good pass by Ovakin.
To give to Joseph, who breaks the layup.
Levy pushing it to 23. Oh.
Looks like he lost his. Nope, the refs are going to call it that.
Deflected
Ben Edelin
deflect
the ball out. Looks like Jacob Chick is looking to sub into the game. He's going to come into the game for
Ovakin.
Shai Ovakin, number 23.
Right now the corners are vulnerable. or HaTorah can utilize it right now.
And
a very strong take again by Yishai Cohen.
Yishai Cohen is going to pick up the foul there, going
he's
up.
He's very good at getting to the basket.
Yeah, he gets a basket every time, usually scoring. And when he doesn't score,
he gets free
throw fouled.
It's the line.
First shot out. Yishai Cohen's second free throw. No good. Haima Makias takes it in. Really fast take. Oh, he's going to miss. And Jakob Joseph mistimes his jump for the rebound. So he's going to rebound it by Yishai Cohen with number 13, Levy. Passing the ball to number 0. Takes it in. Looks for a pass. And the ball's going to get deflected. But they're going to call a foul on the ground on number 33, Jakob Joseph.
If YHS gets the 5 fouls, HaTorah automatically gets 2 free throws on the next foul.
Thanks for letting us know, AB.
It's the new rule they added for
A new rule?
Yeah, this year, high school basketball.
Well, good to know. Very good to know.
Yeah.
Shout out John Calblum.
Yes, my dad. He's helping out with the varsity, sitting on the bench.
Former KYHS full-time basketball coach.
Yes, for 9 years he was the athletic director.
Wow, athletic director, I didn't know that.
Yeah, and the varsity coach.
Wow, John Calblum, what a guy.
And then, you know, he invented clip keepers.
Yeah, you guys all know and love those clips that you wear in your head.
Yeah, shout out to clip keepers. Very, very good brand.
Yes, extremely good brand.
Make very good keepers.
Very good keepers.
They're comfortable.
TK11.
Yeah, they do bat mitzvahs, bar mitzvahs, events.
All right. John Calvin might have to pay for this promotion.
No, it's a free promotion.
Free promotion. All right. Good. And shout out to Dr. Calvin, AB's grandfather.
That's also, yes. He is a doctor, indeed. HaTorah ball. Let's see what they can do with this opportunity right next to the hoop.
Yep. YHS looks to drop. Joseph down to the middle of the paint. Try to stop Yishai Cohen from tearing up down low. 23 is going to get the inbound. Oh, a little cross up.
Crossover. Toby Levy with the overshot, the layup.
I believe that was deflected, but it turned out to be a good pass. Jacob Chick tried to take it up. Ball gets stolen. Yishai Cohen gets the ball.
This might be bad for YHS. When Cohen has the ball in fast break, it's dangerous.
Yeah, number 0, little 1-2, hem-hem.
Beautiful move.
He can miss. Rebound. Chick, who gives the ball to Haim El-Makias. Ben Edelin down court calling for the ball. Gives it to Jake Calvin instead. Calvin with a little move. Turns around. Gives it to Joseph. Joseph back to the top of the key to Makias. Makias out to Edelin. Edelin for 3. Kaboom. 30 seconds left for the first half of this game. KYHS Storm up 34-25. That was Cohen passing it out.
Beautiful Euro step. Just cannot finish the layup.
With 20 seconds on the clock, Jacob Chick with an outlet pass to Ben Edelin. Ben Edelin is going to look to take it in. Nope, but he's going to pass it out to Chick. Chick for 3.
Over.
And he missed.
And that's messed up right now. It affects the vision of the player.
Yes, that's correct. 8 seconds left on the clock. 7 seconds left. Let's see what they're going to do. They're going to push for a shot, and it looked to be a foul on Ben Edelin while Yishai Cohen is making the pass. That is going to give HaTorah the ball at around the half court with 4.3 seconds left on the clock.
The 5th foul.
Oh, he's going to the line. Great call, AB. Your fact came to be necessary.
First one is good.
Rebound, Jakob Joseph. 4.3 seconds off
Three,
on the clock.
2.
Almost banked that in, just like AB Calblum did just earlier today.
Very good first half from both teams.
All right, now we have halftime. We'll be back with you after that. KYHS Storm up 34-26 on the HaTorah.
And we are back.
It's my second job. Welcome back to the live stream. Second half of basketball about to start. AB, can you give us a little analysis on how you think the HaTorah basketball team can come back from this deficit? And
right now, the KYHS defense they're playing, oh, very hard foul. But the defense YHS is playing leaves the corners and the furthest man away from the ball very, very open.
Yeah, we saw a hard foul there from Jakob Joseph. Yishai Cohen, big guy, fell to the floor.
Two 6'3", 6'4" guys going at it.
Yeah, and when he falls hard. All right, puts him at the line. We've seen him be a consistent shooter from the line so far. And he's going to miss his first. Second shot. About to go up. Second shot. Good. Ovakden inbounds the ball to Edelin. Edelin taking the ball up.
HaTorah playing a 3-2 defense, which leaves the corners also open. Gotta work the ball around.
Airballed by Jakob Joseph. Just didn't put enough on that shot.
I don't know if I'd like that shot for him, but it's fine.
Yeah, he's a big boy. Down low, not the greatest shooter on the team. That's going to be a foul on, I believe,
and
number one, Ben
Edelin.
Shout
out to Jordan Kogan.
Yes, we love Jordan.
He played a very solid game.
Yeah, and shout out to his mom, Chrissy, for all she does for our basketball program.
She helps with the tournament. And
oh, yeah, wow, what a play by number zero, Cohen. And that's going to be Ben Edelin taking the ball. Pass it to Calvin. Calvin, pass it.
Good mid-range.
Oh, but he misses. That's his shot. We expect him to make that maybe next time for Jake.
HaTorah very much still in this game. They got it.
But they're Yishai Cohen, the anchor of their team, playing so well today. It's number one, Perez, with the ball. Perez passed the ball to Cohen, zero. Number 23 was open in the corner. Oh, he's going to go a long pass to Yishai Cohen.
Good
pass. Little tiki-taka.
In the air. Wow. Levy with the rebound.
Puts it right up. Oh. Deflected off HaTorah. That is going to be a storm ball. That's going to be Jake Calbloom taking up the ball. Veteran point guard. Chaim Almakiz, pass it out to the corner. Ben Edelin, good find. Ben Edelin, pass it to Jiggy. Jiggy for free throw
shot.
The
mid-range.
Chaim Almakiz with the ball now. Pass it back up to Calbloom. Calbloom out.
Almakiz. He has the green light. He has the green light.
Oh,
good pass. Oh, wow. Beautiful move.
What a play by Calbloom and Edelin. Great find by Calbloom. Great fake out by Edelin. Puts
it
right
in
the hoop. Yeah.
Cohen taking in. Oh, going up and under. Out to Perez. Perez up top. Oh, pit pocketed by Shai Ovakden.
Shai Ovakden running around him. A little
spin
move. Ooh, put that a little bit too hard off the backboard.
A little too early. Spun a little too early.
Good move by Ovakden, though. That's what we like to see from him. Crafty playing. Oh, three for number 23. No good. Rebound, Jake Calbloom. Jake's calling a play here. He's going to take it in himself. Little hesitation dribble. Takes it back out. Pass it into Joseph.
Good pass.
Joseph has a lane. Pass it out to Calbloom. Calbloom deep two.
Over. Short.
That was an E-Holsch type shot. Calbloom takes it in for the floater and misses it. Calbloom with the ball. Calbloom with the ball atop the key. Almakiz, low move.
Edelin, baseline. Good lay.
Wow, Ben Edelin playing out of his mind today.
Cohen taken into the lane. Oh, trap. Timeout, HaTorah. To stop it from being a turnover.
Good playing for both teams right now. ABQ, give us your analysis.
YHS starting to pick it up. Good shots, but they're just not falling right now. Jay Calbloom's mid-range, he's got to hit that elevate the lead.
We usually see Jay Calbloom hitting those shots. A little disappointing to not see him hit that. But, yeah. That's Jake's great player all around. The best player on the court right now has to be Ben Edidin. We need to talk about how incredible he's playing, doing everything, playing defense, tough finishing, passing the ball. Just all fantastic play from Ben Edidin. All right, that is going to be inbounded to number one, Paris. Paris for three. He's going to miss. And rebound. Nope, Jake Calvin is going to miss the rebound. It's going to be tipped out. And it's going to go to number two. Number two takes it in. Pass it out to Paris again.
Paris got to shoot the three. He's hesitating right now.
Yeah, number 23 looks for a three in the corner. Yakov Joseph puts pressure.
He shot that from behind the backboard.
It's interesting shot selection. Kind of reminds me of my own basketball game there. See Jake Calvin inbounds the ball. Ben Edlin. That's Jake taking up the ball. Excited to see what we'll see from him here. Passes it to Chaim Omakias. Omakias with the ball. Sidestep almost shot that. Jake Calvin. Reset. Gives it to Joseph at three. Joseph looking to pass to Edlin.
Behind the back. Bang.
Oh my. What a clip by Yaakov Joseph and Chaim Omakias. What a pass.
It's like he has eyes in the back of his head.
Almost.
Wow, I did not know he saw that.
That's number 22, Yushai Cohen with the ball. Gives it to Paris at the top of the key, who's guarded by other number one. Oh, in his face. Oh, my. What a shot by Paris in the face of Ben Edidin. Yeah, that was a three. Calvin with the ball. Tight handles.
Shot's not falling today.
Joseph falls to the ground, and it's going to be a travel. Right called by the ref. Calvin tying his shoes. Ref is going to call an inbound from the baseline.
Cohen taking the ball out of bounds.
Yes, indeed.
YHS is running a man press.
As Ami Kiefer said at the half, press. Kyle McKees with the steal. Puts it up for the quick lay. He's happy with that one.
If HaTorah can beat this press, they'll get a free wide open layup.
Yeah, unfortunately, just great defense by KYHS. Yishai Cohen looks for the shot. Pass it out to Levy to the corner. Yishai Cohen not going to take it. He drives in, goes up. Stolen by Edlin, but given back to Cohen.
Cohen
drives in.
Strong take. Pass out to nobody.
Calblum gets the ball, tries to dribble around him, goes up on the right side. Oh, and he misses, but he's going to go to the free throw line for his specialty of shooting free throws. I'm being told it's not his specialty.
His free throw shooting's here and there.
Yeah, I'm hearing this from his personal trainer, A.B. Calblum.
I'm not his trainer. I'm just a relative and a family member.
Good to know. First shot is good.
Good shot. One for one.
Jonah Resnick and Jacob Chick coming in the game for the two big men, Ovaknin and Joseph.
YHS going small right now.
Very small. HaTorah is probably going to want Yishai Cohen to get inside and get some tough buckets down low now that they've taken out both of their big men.
Yishai Cohen is going to feast right now.
I think we'll see Jake Calblum probably playing the big man, which is unusual for him. Number 13, Levy taking the ball in on Resnick. Out to number 23, little fake shot. Good defense by Calvin. Perez gets the ball. Shot. Good. Good shot by Perez to cut the lead.
He was hesitating, but now he's back in it.
Yeah, wow. Great shot.
Ooh. Tripping foul. Number two, HaTorah.
Shout out Ikey Markovich. Chaim Omakias passed the ball to Edlin. Edlin, quick shot. In. Great shot by Edlin.
And that shot
in the face
might
of
have
players.
Been on his head.
That shot was indeed.
Might have been on his head.
Arisha. That's Levy with the ball. Pass it to number two.
Cohen, using his size, falls to the floor. To Levy. To the wing. Ooh, good hezzy. Ooh, strong layup. gets fouled. Two free throws coming up.
Yeah. Actually, not what I was expecting to see from this HaTorah team. I was expecting that while their big men rest, they'd have Yishai Cohen take the ball in and go in for some tough takes. But they're actually not doing that. They're going for more perimeter shots right now. Ben Edlin coming out of the game with Shia Goldberg checking in. This is number 23's second free throw. Looks like the refs are having a little controversy. This is his.
Shia Goldberg checked into the game.
Let's see what Shia can do here.
He's a 3-point specialist.
Spot up shooter. He can do more than that. Jonah Resnick gets the ball, passes it to Elmakiz. Elmakiz has a pass. He's going to take a pull up three.
Short.
Misses off the front rim. Rebound. Can't tell who that was.
That was Resnick.
Yeah, it goes up for a layup. And he's not going to capitalize. His number zero, Cohen, taking up the ball.
Beautiful pass from Cohen. But good defense from Jacob Chick, but they call the foul.
Yeah, Coach Barrett does not agree with that call. But, you know. This is number 23. Shooting another free throw. He's shot many free throws this game, and he's good on this one.
Yeah, he's been hitting from the line.
Yeah. We see the Storm resting majority of their starters right now.
It's going to be a big fourth quarter.
Yeah, fourth quarter, bring out the starters, get a big lead, and close out the game, hopefully.
Resnick
taking up the ball. He looks for a pass, passes it to Cowbloom. It's going to go too
far. Oh, my God. That ball was in the stands near my mother.
Almost hit Grandma Cowbloom, but thank God.
Wow.
Thank God it didn't.
Wow.
That was a close one. Dr. Cowbloom would have had to step in.
Good thing he's a doctor.
Yes, good thing he's a doctor. Inbound to Levy.
They really got to get Levy going. He's a very solid player.
Yes.
Oh,
and that is a tough layup for
Paris,
who was asking for a foul but wasn't given it.
HaTorah in the game. They are still here.
Elmakiz takes it in, passes it out to Shai Goldberg. Goldberg, three.
Short.
Misses. Chick goes for the rebound, tips it to Elmakiz. Stolen by number 23.
From over the top of his head.
Yes. Again, grabbed it from Arisha. As you would say in Kamara terms.
Indeed. Yakov Joseph looking to check into the game.
Yep, looks like they're going to put another big man in. And it looks like number zero, Cohen, just called a blue shoe 4-2.
HaTorah really loves their hezzy threes.
Yeah, blue shoe 4-2, what a call. Sam Shapiro made that call last year, identifying the play perfectly. Iconic call now.
Oh, hard foul.
Yeah, it looks as though he ran into him, but Cablum's going to get called for the foul there.
Cablum's a big body. I'm not going to lie.
And that look, yeah. HaTorah's in the bonus, so that's going to put them at the line. Cohen's first shot is no good.
Joseph subbing into the game for Cowbloom.
Wow, Cowbloom.
It's not his night. It's not his night.
Yeah. Joseph Weiss subbing in the game for the big man, Yishai Cohen.
And the second one is no good. Chick with the rebound to Goldberg. Goldberg to Resnick. Good pass. And
little hesitation.
No good. Rebound from Weiss, back to Cohen. Cohen surveying the court.
Cohen taking the ball in on Joseph. Joseph passes.
Oh, good pass.
Cohen passes out.
For three, short. Oh, air ball.
Oh, he looks like he was going to try. Oh, wow.
He still got the ball. Wow.
He's tough.
He saved the ball inbounds and got a layup.
That was a Jake Cowbloom type play.
That was a hustle play.
Yes. You know, Coach Barrett loves the hustle.
loves the hustle plays.
10 seconds left on the clock. KYHS Storm with the ball. Resnick gives it to Shai Goldberg.
Bang.
Bang. Great shot by Goldberg. Clock is running. Timeout.
HaTorah
basketball team.
If he gets the ball in the three-point line, it's going up and in.
That is true. Shai Goldberg knocked down nearly automatic shooter. So, AB, what are you thinking of the game so far? Give me your feedback.
Very strong game. High scoring. HaTorah starting to pick up a lot more. They need their big man, Yishai Cohen, to keep scoring and keep getting to the basket. And YHS just needs to play more relaxed and not to force anything.
Yeah, I think they're taking the 0-0 mantra a little bit too seriously. They do have the lead there. They don't need to score that much. They just need to keep the lead for another 8 minutes and 2.2 seconds, and then they'll win the game. All right, Yishai Cohen back in the game. And ball did not advance. Let's see what he's going to do here. He's going to go for a long amount.
Oh, my. He might be a quarterback. Oh, no.
Makias with the ball. He gets a shot off.
Over.
Too far. That, what a throw.
It's going to be a very strong quarter for both teams if they want to come out on top.
Yeah, that is what we like to see. We can hear Coach Barrett a little bit, giving them some inspiration, talking about their game at Hebrew Academy, telling them, wake up a little, play the game, win the game. Let's see the lineup that we got in here. We have Ben Edelin, Jonah Resnick, Chaim Makias, Yaakov Joseph, and Jacob Chick back in the game for the Storm. And for HaTorah, we have number one Perez, number 23, number 13 Levy, number zero Cohen, and I'm assuming number 22 Yishai Cohen.
Yeah, there he is. HaTorah still playing in their 3-2 zone.
Yeah, we saw some great playing from the JV game earlier today. Even saw the first drop we've ever seen on our channel, on our live stream before. HaTorah getting a really nice ankle breaker on the YHS Storm, even though KYHS was able to come away with the win.
For three, long. And that ball is out of bounds in HaTorah. Resnick inbounding the ball. Throws it all the way back up top to Ben Edelin. Now McKee is at the wing. In middle to Joseph. Corner. Chick. Long. Cohen taking the ball. Passes to Perez up court. Perez with the crossover. Back up top. Ooh, good pass to Yishai Cohen in the paint. Blocked by Joseph. Chick pushing the ball up court to Edelin. Edelin with the layup, no good. Chick tries to tip it in, gets his own rebound. Makias back to Chick. Chick with the layup and fouled on the shot. Jacob Chick going to attempt two free throws. The first one is good. 51-41, YHS is leading. And the second free throw is good. Inbound to Cohen, to 23, surveying the court, dribbling up, back to Levy up top, to Cohen. Cohen looking at his options. Oh, deflected. Corner, Perez for three. Long. Makias with the rebound. to Resnick. Resnick pushing the ball up the court. Looks, Chick in the corner. Fake three, step back to Ben Edidin. Good pass by Ben Edidin in the paint. Joseph with the pass back out to Almakias. Almakias to Edidin in the middle. Edidin with the mid-range. Short.
Tough rebound for number 23 on HaTorah, who gets the ball. He's going in on Jacob Chick. He's going to slow it down, give the ball to Perez, number one. Perez, little side-side, looking to go in. Oh,
good pass.
Wow,
what
a pass.
Beautiful pass from Perez to Yishai Cohen for the lay. 52-43, YHS is in the lead. 6 minutes remaining. Almakias with the drive to Resnick down low. Bad pass. Stolen by HaTorah. Perez for three.
Bang. That's a three for Perez.
6 point game. Beautiful shot from Perez.
Yes, starting to get a comeback.
Resnick looking around to the corner to Edidin. Edidin with some nifty moves.
Oh, blocked by Yishai Cohen. Wow, what a block.
And the transition layup is good. It's a 4 point game.
That was just a great sequence. First, the crazy block by Yishai Cohen, then the little Euro step bucket by Levy. Chick gets the ball, deflected out by number 23.
Perez coaching up the team right now, telling them to play good defense.
Yes, that is what we like to see.
Almakias to Resnick up top. Looking around. Almakias back to Resnick. Resnick to Joseph. Joseph back to Resnick up top. Resnick to the corner to Almakias. Almakias, great pass to Ben Edidin in the paint. And he hits the mid-range.
And looks like the ref is going to call the ball deflected off Ben Edidin.
Levy, that was down to Cohen.
Levy
zero.
Losing the ball there.
Levy going up the court. Very fast. T-Shot Cohen down low.
Oh, wow.
Overshoots the layup. It's stolen by HaTorah.
It looks like this KYHS team could use a little bit of substitution here. Looks like their current lineup is getting very tired. If only they had taken more players on the team, they would have avoided this little injury craze. Inbound. That's Yishai Cohen. Takes it in, pass it out to number zero. Little pump fake, takes it back in, goes for a floater.
No good.
Gonna miss. Oh, Resnick looking for the outlet pass, but he's gonna decide against it.
Yeah, take it slow. You're up.
Looking like Kevin Love out there. Corner.
Edidin in the corner. Hezzy. Oh, back out to Almakias.
Almakias for three. Rebounded by Cohen. Guarded closely by Chick.
Stolen from Almakias. Edidin with the lay. No good, but he was fouled on the shot.
That is what we like to see. Wow, Edidin playing so well.
And the first free throw was good.
And Jake Kalblum coming into the game for Jacob Chick.
Jacob Chick's played a very solid game so far.
Yeah, let's see. Ben Edlin's second free throw to extend their lead.
And it is no good. Rebounded by Levy.
Levy passes the ball to number one, Perez. Perez looking for a shot. Nope. Now he's looking for a pass. Gives it to Levy. Levy passes it to the corner.
Deflected
by Resnick.
Cohen. In the post, taking it slow. Oh, good pass. Oh, but stolen by Resnick.
What a steal by Resnick, and then sauces him up and gets a pass out to Almakias. Almakias looking for a pass. He takes it in himself, passes it out to Kalblum. Kalblum crosses it a little bit, takes it out to the top of the key. Almakias getting open for the three. Resnick looking for him. Yishai Cohen lurks the pass, so we can't throw it.
YHS up 7. 3 minutes, 20 seconds remaining.
Joseph with the ball. Great pass to Edlin.
Edlin in the corner.
Edlin passes back out to Elmakias. Elmakias passes it to Kalblum. Kalblum looking for a pass. Elmakias looking for a pass. Passes it to Joseph. Joseph out to Edlin. Edlin takes a shot, takes it in. Looks like he got hit in the face a little bit there, but he's going to recover with the ball. And passes it to Joseph, who misses the pass. Stolen by number 23. Yishai Cohen goes up on Jake Kalblum. He's going to make the layup.
5-point game. KYHS winning. 2 minutes, 50 seconds remain. Resnick in the middle. It's Kalblum. Kalblum. Fake shot. Joseph with the ball. Amakias taking it in to Edidin. And stolen by Levy. HaTorah with the ball.
Little miscommunication there.
Cohen for 3. Bang.
Oh, wow. And he's looking at the bench, flexing on them.
The HaTorah bench really loved that shot.
Yishai Cohen can do everything today.
2-point game. Resnick to Almakias up top.
This HaTorah team has really stepped it up to succumb the deficit. They're very close to the score of the KYHS Storm now. And Jake Kalblum takes the 3, and he's going to brick it.
Off the backboard. Wow.
That's number 23. Takes the ball, and he's going to take a little mid-range. Blocked by Joseph.
Edited. Going. Kalblum. Going in. Off his knee. Out of bounds. Coming at the commentating table.
Yeah, well, that is just unfortunate for Kalblum. Had the ball stripped. Went right off his knee. That's going to be HaTorah ball.
Timeout, HaTorah.
All right, let's see what they're going to do here. YHS 55, HaTorah 53.
HaTorah ball going down court. Let's see what HaTorah planned. Oh, stolen by YHS. Edidin pushing the ball up the court for the lay, and it's good.
Tough layup by Ben Edidin from the steal. What a just all-around play from him, from defense to offense, coast to coast. That gives YHS a 5-point lead with number Cohen, zero. Dribbling the ball, takes it in.
Short.
Misses the tough layup. Resnick now with the ball. He's looking to slow it down.
YHS has to play very slow. They're winning. Oh, Resnick good pass.
Elmakias for 3.
Long.
Misses. Rebound, Yishai Cohen. The big man that can do it all. He got
fouled
a little
by Joseph. When Yishai Cohen was driving up the court.
That's not a smart foul from Joseph. Just let him take it in. Let your defenders do the work. Don't make an unnecessary foul and let them reset their play.
Inbound, Levy in the corner. 3, short, air ball. Kalblum slowing down the pace. Back to Resnick up top.
Yeah, Kalblum reminded me of a Luka-type player setting the pace of the game. Kalblum looking around the court for pass, gives it to Resnick. Resnick bounce pass to Edlin. Back to Resnick. Resnick now with the ball. Back to Edidin.
Yeah, slow the pace. Just slow the pace.
To Elmakias. Back to Resnick. To Elmakias. Now to Edidin. To Resnick. To Elmakias. Oh, tipped out of bounds. YHS ball.
That was a very risky pass.
Very risky pass. Looks like this maybe the rest of the game just passing the ball around unless they choose to foul.
Ooh, stolen by HaTorah. Perez up the court. Got to push it. It's a four-point game.
Just as I was saying that, they get a steal there.
Ooh, out of bounds by HaTorah.
Wow. Wow. Costly mistake by number 23.
Very crucial play.
Yeah, wow. That could have...
That might be the game.
Yeah, that might have lost the game for them. Great play by Jaime Maquias getting a tip and made even sweeter by the tip out by HaTorah. See what they're going to do here. Coach Barrett's probably just telling them, pass the ball around, play good defense. Even if they score here, they're fine. Slow the game down. Don't lose the ball. Alright, this is KYHS Storm Ball.
Looks like Kyle Bloom is inbounding the ball.
One of the team's best passers, highest IQ player. Let's see what he can do here. Kyle Bloom gets the ball, closely shadowed by Yishai.
Oh, throws it all the way down court. Beautiful pass to Jacob Chick.
Who gets fouled and will be going to the line. Nope. Yep, maybe.
No, I think that was on the ground. Yes, on the ground.
On the ground. That is what they want. Wastes more time. The end of these basketball games are always tough to watch. Usually takes about 5 minutes to go 20 seconds in a game. Maquias.
Fouled. If it gets to the five fouls again, they're going to get two free throws.
Thank you for the insight, Mr. Cowbloom. Jay Cowbloom inbounding the ball again. See? Oh, they're going to go for the backcourt again.
Yeah, just got to run around and not get fouled. Oh, he got fouled.
Yep. Oh. I don't know. This is, we're having potential to see some ankle breakers here. Maybe Almaquias just pulls one back, a little hem-hem action. All right, it looks like Almaquias is going to the line for a one-on-one.
No, it's two free throws, not one-on-one.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and that's why it's very crucial if you foul.
I didn't know that. Good to know, Mr. Cowbloom. Thanks for letting me know.
It's the new rule they added this year.
Wow. Wow. Oh, he's going to miss the first free throw, which is very uncharacteristic of him.
It's a two-possession game right now, though.
Looks like Ovaknin and Joseph are coming in for Cowbloom and Resnick. Got to get two big bodies in there to get some rebounds.
If HaTorah gets the rebound, they're most likely going to call a timeout.
We'll see what happens. Keys going through routine. Second shot is up, and he misses.
Yep. Timeout.
Great rebound by Yishai Cohen. Swooped in there. Got the rebound for a quick timeout. All right, AB, what are you thinking? Tell me a little bit.
HaTorah just has to get the ball off very fast. And they can't waste any time off the clock.
Mm-hmm.
Every second and every millisecond is very, very crucial at the end of games.
Basketball is a game of seconds. Who do you think they're going to get the ball to on this shot right here? Because they have three great players, great shooters, with Cohen number zero, Paris number one, and Yishai Cohen. What are you thinking? Thanks for the insight, AB.
Yes, indeed.
You know, AB is a man of few words.
If I was HaTorah, I would put the ball in my best player's hands in Yishai Cohen.
And let him cook.
Let him get to the basket, maybe go for an and one. Or I would get a Perez three.
Maybe even a Yishai Cohen three. We saw him hit a three.
He did hit a three.
I believe he's one for one from 3-point today. And even though he's only taken one shot, he's still 100%. All right, Yishai Cohen inbound. Let's see what happens here.
The ball does not advance in high school basketball.
Very unfortunate for them. but very fortunate for the KYHS Storm. Cohen inbounds the ball.
Levy. Oh, turnover to
Elmer. Stolen by Amakias.
Foul by Perez to stop the clock.
Looks like there are 12.8 seconds left on the clock. If Amakias hits both of these free throws, that will likely ice the game. See what Amakias can do here from the line. First shot is up.
And it's
good.
Amakias probably has about like 15 points tonight.
That is what we are used to from Amakias.
And the second one, no good. Rebound by Joseph.
And this game, oh, there's going to be a foul on Joseph. Joseph is going to go to the line. Not the greatest free throw shooter on this team, but he'll probably hit one of them.
You have two shots. I hit one out of two.
Correct.
And the first one is good. KYHS up by six. If they make one more right now, the game is over. And no good. Cohen out, taking it. He's got to shoot a three. Oh, he goes in off his foot.
And he's going to lose the ball. And
out of bounds.
Hey, who knows? I'm not going to say the game is over because we'll see. We'll see.
It's a six-point game with 4.3 seconds left. It's not looking too good for HaTorah. I would just throw the ball down.
Okay.
Ben Edidin fouled. Going to the line for two.
Great game from Ben Edidin, by the way. That is what we love to see from him.
Very solid performance from all Katsushiba players.
Looks like HaTorah is not even, I mean, the ref is asking them to put people in the box as
Edidin shoots his two free throws.
Looks like the game is going to be over. We'll see what happens if HaTorah fouls or if they even try to put
and
up a shot.
The first one is good. And the second one is good too.
Yeah, this game
KYHS
is likely over.
Leading by 8 points. Turnover, Jonah Resnick dribbling out the clock.
And the game is over. Wow, what a game from both teams. The KYHS Storm ultimately playing a little bit of a better game and being able to come out of here with the win. Maybe you have anything to say about it?
Yishai Cohen, very, very good player.
Very good player. Ben Edelin carrying the load for the KYHS Storm. Great game. Thank you, everybody. Thank you to our team. And everybody have a great night.